This is a ShopBot Tools technical support video, and we will be addressing an error that can occur when creating a file with the digitizing probe. The error we're addressing today is an open file error, which will normally have the message open and outname for output as one. Again, this is an open file error, which is normally telling us there's an error in the file path or the name that we're trying to save the file out to. Here we should be able to see the error in action if we go to create a probe file from the Tools Copy Machine menu. Then we will select our settings to create the probing file and copy. We'll click Finish here, and it will ask us, you will need to pick a name for the output. Now this name that we're picking ultimately is part of the outname file or variable that is giving us the error. So I will attempt to force the error. Normally when we save this file, the file name by default is my_scanned. I'm going to put instead of an underscore an ampersand, which is a special character, and click save. We'll do yes, we're ready to copy the pattern. And I don't have a probe hooked up to my tool or my simulator here. I'm not actually even connected. So now I'm gonna just continue in preview. We'll put escape, and it should be creating our VT probe file. Now if this copy machine routine isn't run, it won't create this VT probe file. So I'll go ahead and quit this, and we'll go ahead and take a look at the VT probe file now. So going into the VT probe file, we can now do a search for the variable outname by performing a Control F, or we can also go to Edit Find to get that search. So we're going to search for outname. Going to search down, and we can find that the outname first appears around line 24. And we can see that the andOutName variable is supposed to have a file path in it in these quotation marks. Now you can see here minus C colon slash SbParts slash my ampersand scan dot SBP. This normally will be blank or contain a special character like the ampersand when giving you the outname error that we saw before. To fix any of these issues here, change the file path to something that does not contain a special character, or add the file path if it's missing, making sure that it is in quotation marks. Now the error should be cleared after you save this file back out, so I'm going to change the ampersand to an underscore. Save it, and that should be it. You can also send the VT probe file to support@shopbottools.com for us to help identify where the issue is.